We've known for a long time that people with severe mental illness experience much worse physical health than people in the general population. There are a number of lifestyle factors that mean people have worse physical health. Some of our medications can make people's physical health worse, but I think there are also significant issues around access to healthcare.
The SHINE project is a piece of work we've done here at St Charles Mental Health Centre, looking at improving the physical healthcare that we offer to people using our service. We've done some really detailed work on improving our processes for making a really thorough assessment of people's physical health.
I'm the SHINE champion on the ward, so this means I try and embed the project within our culture and like everyday practice. So that goes from the initial physical health assessment that we do with the patients on admission to completing the assessment in collaboration with the doctors, and then finally the most important part of the project, to give it back to our patients and make sure they have an understanding of what we've done and carried out.
The project has been a very useful tool for engaging and interacting with service users. It's a way to kind of make them aware of their physical health.
About this data or this information, that their life expectancy can be reduced or they are at high risk of suffering from any one of these cardiovascular or respiratory illnesses. So this project would actually allow patients who are admitted in a mental health unit to have their physical assessment carried out.
I really enjoyed working as part of the team on the SHINE project. For me, it was a really great opportunity to work with clinicians on the front line, but also working with service users within the project.
For me, what's great about this project is I think it's been everything that's best about the NHS. I think we've had an active multidisciplinary team working together with real passion and commitment, and able to take real pride from some work we've been doing together, and we've been able to involve people who've used services in the work, and their input has been really vital in creating something of real value to people who use our service here.